the stage with a sword. I went to a pantomime once. I was bored. I'm not a poetical sort of a person like you. When I'm in a poem, the streets and the gutters will do. There's Tommy Flanagan who lights the gas lamps, 190 lamps in Phoenix Park alone. He's done it drunk for over 57 years in Dublin. And down on Henry Street is Mad John Maher, old rambling Johnny with a face like hammered meat. But Johnny's singing brings a Dublin man to tears. I don't know the words to tell you how it feels or how to put it in a rhyme, but if you come with me you'll know that those lamps in the park are like God in the dark as they glow on the streets of Dublin. What are you doing, Alf? Come on. The dealer's hawking and the docker's yelling, the busker's banging and the ragmen ringing bells, and there's Maureen whose door is always open for all Dublin! And Tony Kiley with his racing pigeons. It's like religion how he lives to fly those birds. He swears they travel for 100 miles or more. I don't know the kind of words that you might say, but I can put it my own way. And if you come with me, you'll know that those birds on the wing are a beautiful thing as they blow through the streets of Dublin. And there's music like nothing you've heard if you know the right jukebox to play. There are glasses to raise in the praise of surviving the day. Down where Miss Kitty Farley is pouring whiskey and Frankie Donahue is lighting her cigar, a smoky den where working men don't bring the wine. Hey! It's the laughter of fellas with stories to tell, men who love to get drunk and raise true feck in hell. Oh, you'll come out with me and you'll see what you're missing in life on the streets of Dublin. All right. On the streets of Dublin.